Hi guys.
Hello. Aku budu.
This is Lisa and Wilkie, and we are going to do the boyfriend tag. And I'm going to ask Wilkie, my boyfriend, some questions. Are you excited?
Really excited.
You sound excited.
Pretty excited, yeah.
So excited.
Okay.
But I'm kind of nervous though, because you're going to ask me some questions probably. I'm going to be in trouble. No, I'm going to be in trouble if I can't answer it.
Okay. You ready for question one?
Absolutely.
Okay, question one. Where did we meet and when?
It was in Vegas. And that was June 11th, 2016. That was just like 2 months ago. Did I say it right?
Yes,
I
right.
Yeah, because I love you.
Okay. Oh,
everything that important, that everything that it's all about you, keep it in mind.
Okay.
I mean, not in mind. I keep it here.
Nice. What was your first impression of me?
Well, honestly, I thought that you are very outgoing and very nice person. That's why I like you, because you're so nice.
Well, my first impression of you was kind of different because we met online on Facebook, on like a church group on there, and Wilkie just started chatting to me on there one day. My first impression was, is he going to be another weirdo like the rest of the ones that are on there? But then I started speaking with him and realised that he's actually a nice guy and he's funny, and we got on really well. And then we had our first video chat, which was awkward because I thought he didn't want to talk to me, but really he was at work and he wasn't even supposed to be video chatting with me in the first place. So that was kind of a little awkward first impression in that way anyways. When did you meet my parents?
Well, unfortunately, I'm still looking to meet your parents. I was planning to go there this summer to spend time with your family. So probably December in the future.
If you can get your visa in time. Because he hasn't got his American citizenship yet until next year. So he has to use his Filipino passport, and that's got a lot of loops and stuff you have to jump through. Hoops.
Yeah.
A lot of hoops you have to jump through first before you can even come on holiday for 2 weeks.
Sucks. That sucks.
Yeah, it's not fair. I have met his mum and stepdad, and I've been living here with them for the past nearly 3 months, and they've been very kind for me, letting me stay here, and they've been feeding me and looking after me, and I've been helping out around the house, and I've been able to get to know his sisters and his nieces and nephews and his mum and stepdad, and they've all been really nice to me, and you know, I feel like I got to know them quite well while I've been here, which has been good, and that's one of the reasons why I want to come over to meet his family too, as well as him. So that's been a good experience. When was our first kiss?
The first kiss is kind of hard because it's still so fresh in my mind. The day that we kissed, it was so romantic. I remember it was in the first day in Vegas.
Yeah, it was.
No, I remember. Remember when we still talked on the internet, I was still talking to you, and I asked you, hey, is it okay if I'm gonna give you a kiss when I first see you?
Yes, you did.
Yeah, and it was in the church, and I give you a kiss in Vegas. It was in your cheek though. Did you fart?
No, I didn't fart. He keeps farting. You can't smell it. I wish you could. It's really bad. Who said I love you first, and when and where was that?
It was me.
And when?
When I realized that I really like you and I feel like I love you. Like, almost 3 months. So 3 months of chatting, and before you came over here, I said, I think I love you.
Good.
Yeah.
and I didn't want to say anything. I kind of felt the same, but I was wanting to kind of meet him in person first before I could like fully 100% understand how I felt, because you know, I think you meet in person is a big part of knowing how you feel about somebody. Do we have any traditions as a couple?
Eating traditions, like watching movies and eating midnight, food and farting a lot.
Yep.
And
in synchronization.
Yeah.
What was our first road trip together?
The one that we remember when I picked you up in Vegas, and the last day we stayed there for like two nights and. Probably three days,
mm-hmm.
And after that we came back in Salt Lake. So it was the Salt Lake from Vegas going back to Salt Lake.
Yeah,
like more than like almost 400 miles.
I think it's my favorite road trip I've been on as well. I mean, I like staying in the hotels in Vegas and California, and just experiencing the different places. I've been to Vegas before, but California, that was the first time I've been there, so that was really fun. And I got to go over to people I love, spent time with, so it made it even better. Also, I ate a lot of Filipino food in California because there's a lot of Filipino restaurants. Mm. And like Wilkie and his mom both just went crazy for it, so that was there was a lot of Filipino food then. But it was good, I tried some really nice things. I found out what kind of Filipino food is my favourite, which is also handy.
So what's your favourite?
I like the, I can't remember
how to
pronounce it. Yeah, I like chicken adobo, and I liked the dim sum things. They're not dim
Shupao.
Yeah, that one.
So do you speak Tagalog? I mean, do you speak Filipino? What word do you know?
I don't know anything. I mean, Wilkie tried to teach me some Filipino words, but his like dialect is Cebuano. I've been trying to learn things, and I'm not really learning very quickly, but I'm trying, and hopefully I'll be able to understand better. So then I can join in conversation more, because I don't get to join in because I don't know the language, so that's kind of hard, because I do like to join in conversations. What do we argue about the most?
We argue about the most. We don't really argue. But I think we argue the most because we're both stubborn, and you have your different opinion and I have my different opinion. You make decision and I don't agree with your decision, then I get upset and we get argument.
Yep. We're both people sometimes. I'm pulling my hair again. That's one thing annoys me about him. Sometimes he like puts his arm around me and then he pulls my hair.
Oh.
And I'm like, ah.
Ouch.
Did you just fart again?
No, I did it. No, my neck hurts. No, I did it. I said, ouch.
Use an Irish to cover up the fart.
No, I did it.
What the heck was that?
Just angry.
angry.
Good. Okay. Did you already record it? No, don't record it yet.
It's on.
Oh, okay. So that doesn't matter.
I'm all red. You're embarrassing. Ah! Okay.
Got it.
Why am I face so red? Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Who's the boss?
You.
And why am I the boss?
You're bossy. And everything that you're the one who makes decision all the time.
Not always true. I think that I share decision making with you, but fair enough. Your elbows hurt my leg. Ow. Are you serious?
She's hurting me now. See?
Okay. What's something that I do that's annoying?
Like that.
Do few more.
You fart a lot.
We both fart because we're both lactose intolerant and we're not supposed to have dairy, but we do.
I get annoyed when I was like 2 a.m. in the morning and I was inside hiding the blanket because I usually sleep inside my blanket. And
most
she
people
just.
Do.
Well, you don't. Like, I cover up my face inside a blanket. And you can't do that because you said you can't breathe.
I know, I suffocate.
And like yesterday, it was 2 a.m. in the morning and we were sleeping. And I woke up because it smells so stink. She just farted and I was like, she was sleeping and I asked her. I woke up and I asked her, hey, did you just fart? It was like 2 a.m. in the morning, okay? And she was like, yeah. So crazy, how crazy is that?
Something annoying about Wilkie is that he likes to check his hair out in the camera or in mirrors anywhere he goes all the time. More than me. What's something that we like to do together?
Watching movies, hiking, and you don't like fishing anyways.
I like fishing with you.
And you like to make fun of me. And you like to go in the park with me.
Yeah, I do. Where was our first date?
Well, it was in Vegas. Well, your sister's with us. That's not really appreciated.
Like, what was our first date? Like, going on a date somewhere.
Yeah, that was in Vegas.
No, but not with my sister. Like, just us and together.
Yeah, when we came back here.
Where did we go?
Salt Lake.
No, but where did we go for our first date? Just me and you?
Yeah.
We did.
Yeah, we did.
No, we did that. We went with Haley.
At that time?
Uh-huh.
Okay, only two of us, right?
Yeah.
We went to, I think we went bowling. No, eating. We went eating.
Where did you go eat that first day?
It was a buffet.
Okay. Yeah, I remember that.
Yeah.
Yes, it was a Chinese buffet. He took me to Chinese buffet for our first day. What's my favorite food?
You like Mexican food? That's why you have a Mexican boyfriend?
You look Mexican with a mustache. Everybody agrees with me on that fact. But he's not Mexican, he's Filipino. And your favorite food is seafood in general.
People.
Yeah. And you also like ribs as well.
Ribs also, because I work out a lot. And now I don't work out because of her.
Yeah, because I want to spend time. What are the cultural differences in our relationship?
Cultural differences is a lot. When you go inside the house, you don't bring your slippers. When you eat, we usually use spoon, and you said you use knives.
Like two knives, like.
No, knives and fork.
Mm-hmm.
And we use spoon and fork, and we also use hands at the same time. And when you, there's a few differences. Like birthdays, when you go hang out with your friends during birthday or invite your friends, you make sure in the Filipino way, when you invite your friends, you make sure that you have money to pay for your friends, because your friends just gonna go there and expect that you're gonna pay for everything, because that's a Filipino culture.
Mm-hmm.
You treat for everybody, but in America or Scottish people, you when they invited you, you make sure that you have money in your pocket or else you're gonna get embarrassed because you're paying for yourself. It's the thing that I don't like though.
Paying for yourself?
Yeah, because I get used to my culture.
Yeah, because you're like, I get free food every time it's a birthday. And then you're like, oh, I have to pay for my own food. Sucks for you. What's something that you like about me?
You are the nicest girlfriend I ever had. And you are very loyal, honest. And you look so pretty and beautiful. You're very gorgeous in a way. See that angle?
Yeah, he's so sweet. What are my talents?
Yours?
Yes.
Singing and playing guitar. Last but not the least, eating.
Wait, I have talent.
Yeah? Yeah. What? You eat a lot. You eat a lot. No, you eat a lot. You love to eat. That's your talent.
I sometimes I don't feel hungry at normal times, and I just like get really hungry at night time or at midnight or whatever. I get with my mum. She has a very good talent of waking up in the middle of the night and shuffling around the corridor and going to have a midnight snack, and she's still half asleep. She does it every night. So yeah. I probably get that from her. So I think that's all of our questions.
That's it?
I think so.
I have one more question.
You got a question?
Why do you like me?
I like you because you're cute and because you're sweet and because you are kind to me and you care about my feelings and you care about me and you understand me like a lot better than a lot of people do, and you're very patient with me and my weaknesses and some of my annoying traits that I have. So you're very patient with me. And your tools are in this camera, and I'm sure they love that.
Like, that's a, how do you call it? Orc nails.
Orc feet. Nobody wants to see your orc.
And I have one more question.
What's that?
How much do you love me? Or what can you do for me? I mean, like, if you would do something daring, craziness, or terrifying things to prove that you love me, what are you gonna do with me?
Well, you're talking to farting, are you?
No.
You look like you're about to. Something that Wilkie asked me the other day, we were watching a movie about this guy that's paralyzed, and he was having a care look after him, and he asked me if that happened to him, would I look after him and wipe his bum? And I said I would.
He has a muscle dystrophy.
Yeah. So basically I look after him if he got sick, and I'm that kind of person. So he's quite happy that I
I'm sick.
If you're small. Crazy, you're crazy.
Yeah, they're pretty much.
Okay.
Love you, babe.
I think that's all of our questions and answers and everything else. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Alright. Well, hopefully you've enjoyed these. If you have any more questions for us, let us know below.
And subscribe us, people.
Yeah. We have now 56 subscribers.
I would. We're no, like it's like 72.
No.
I would appreciate it if you guys subscribe us.
Okay. If you like Wilkie, give him a subscribe because his orc toes are needing them.
Yeah.
Bye, guys.
Thank you so much, people. Sorry.